Mike Muir knows a thing or two about living on the edge. As the frontman for the legendary punk metal band Suicidal Tendencies, Mike has made a career out of testing boundaries and pushing buttons. Puff Daddy
and his friend, the dead fatty. For me, my favorite number is 13. I think a lot of things that scare other people don't scare me because I realize when you look a little bit different, it usually makes sense.
But Mike's house stopped making sense a long time ago.
And my house is all spray painted, and sometimes you forget that. People will walk in, you know, the gas man or something, he does okay.
So Mike asks Steve to conjure up a design theme in keeping with his taste for the dark side.
To me, voodoo is the power to scare educated people to make them actually realize how education doesn't always mean that you're intelligent. There's a million things it can do, and that's the scary thing about it and the cool thing about it.